very dangerous thing in this place, Andy. And he said, no, Fred, hope is a good thing, maybe the best of things, and no good thing ever dies. So that's why I say it's our job to keep hope alive. And remember Tony Benn's words, that the reason they attack us, the reason they call us names, the reason they smear us is they dare not face our argument. And let me just conclude with the words of Percy Shelley in the final verse of The Mask of Anarchy, when he said, rise like lions after slumber in unvanquishable number. Shake your chains to earth like dew, which in sleep have fallen on you. We are many, they are few.